Ridiculous, once again, I tell you. Oh, come on, really? So... I was just a little better, actually. Oh, all right, so I've got them in the sometimes. Oh, so let's. Is that yes? So they're quite awesome. Well, those fish bones actually can you somehow see it too late. Way too awesome. Seriously? Why, Toadette?
Daisy, you better not.
I can tell you that much.
Okay, look, this is a second attempt. Really, Daisy? Phew. Come on.
Right, so. Oh, right, so. I actually have high numbers. Come on, give me a fluff of fun. Yes! This is definitely something I need, and I can tell you that much. Only 3 hearts for each of them, but well, I tried. I did mess up on the button mashing in that case though. But hey, it was worth a shot, of course. Oh, it's a Dragon Yell treasure. Oh, seems like they're always he's and seems like it's them actually going for a trap a lot. Which of course I think is way too awesome because it's ultimately needed from them. More than anything else, actually, though. Oh, right, so... Really, Waluigi? Why would you do that? You didn't, unlucky, but choosing that route was totally not necessary. And here's what would only make matters worse, if you make me lose a dice block. Or if you increase your hearts even more. Because now you have like 10 hearts. Now you know me, Jeff. 10 harsh words. Words. Spike and Tony have 6. Unbelievable, though. In any case, at this point, I feel like I know my targets pretty much. Daisy, why'd you escape? Ain't cool in that case though, I can tell you that much. Ha 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 ha. Yes. Oh, right, so... Yes! Someone too. Of course they did. Bowser Jr. space. Here we go. How many hearts do they have? So they're each only at 5. Oh, right, so... Really, Daisy? Yeah, that's more like 19, however.
What would that 5 do for you? What are you choosing? Toadette! Come on!